Harry Potter described him as one of the bravest men he ever knew. Albus Dumbledore was referencing him when he spoke about the sorting hat possibly sorting too soon. Is it possible that Snape was destined for Gryffindor? And what would have changed if he had been sorted there instead?
Happiness can be found, even in the darkest of times, when only remembers to turn on the light.
Now I know the first thing that many of you will believe, or hope, is that Snape and Lily would get married and live happily ever after if they were both sorted into Gryffindor. And as nice as that does sound for some of you, I just don't see it happening at all. So I'm going to go through what I believe would change if Severus Snape was indeed sorted into Gryffindor House. Let's first look at a young Severus before he gets sorted. So he's got some emotional baggage, meaning he doesn't like his father due to them having such a poor relationship. And I've said this in a previous video, that I feel Snape rejected everything Muggle about himself, which is why he was sorted into Slytherin in the first place. He was quite rude to Petunia, even though she deserved it, but for me, it seemed that he came across as having a prejudiced view against Muggles for a start. Don't forget that the first thing that came to mind for him to call Lily after he lost his temper was a mudblood, which possibly shows an underlying dislike for Muggleborns as people. He's already got off on the wrong foot with James and Sirius before he was sorted too, so can you imagine how difficult his first few days, weeks, or even months would be as a Gryffindor? I honestly believe that James and Sirius would have had a field day teasing, tormenting, and torturing poor Severus. Don't forget he's also in the same dorm room as them for the next 7 years. A young Severus was a recluse. He liked keeping to himself. He felt there was nobody like him, which in turn gave him very poor social skills. In my opinion, Severus Snape as a character does come across as creepy sometimes. Now, whether you agree or not is your own opinion, but as a child, I can definitely see the other Gryffindors giving him a hard time. It was the Slytherins that seen his potential, but the Gryffindors that would only judge on proven glory. Would he have become a Death Eater so quickly? Well, I don't believe he would have gotten in with the Slytherin bullies if he was a Gryffindor, but that doesn't change the fact that he had a huge interest in the dark arts, something that really made Lily feel uncomfortable. In all honesty, I feel that this was a huge reason for Lily never developing feelings for Snape, but it was something Snape just couldn't keep away from. His interest in discovering new spells, new information, spell creation, which all involved dark magic, would have been too much for Lily to deal with. James and Lily eventually became friends, and I think he would have tamed himself for Lily's sake when it came to being in Snape's company. Snape, however, would have hated Lily and James being friends, and he'd have been very hostile towards her, especially over the years of abuse he suffered at the hands of James. This would have then left Snape feeling more isolated. Although his relationship with Lily would have not been as strained, he would have definitely felt like he'd lost out, especially when she started dating James. He would have sought out the Death Eaters, people who made him feel important and part of a group, somewhere he belonged. The sole reason he was associated with them as a Slytherin. The saddest part for me would be Snape and Lily on opposite sides, as Lily had hoped to be lifelong friends, while Snape deals with a lifelong broken heart. And just before you leave, I'd like to let you know that the new channel design logo is now available from my merchandise store. As you can see, the glasses are slightly changed and the overall triangle is a little bit thinner as well. The image has been sharpened and it is of a much better quality also. So guys, the four house colours are available. You can click the link below and get your t-shirt today. Thank you very much for watching today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If I have earned your subscription, then please make sure to click that subscribe button as it is very important in helping my channel grow. If you like this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up as it's also important in helping the video grow. Thank you very much again for watching and I hope you all have a great day.